Definitely a viceroy. Here's the weapon, gunshot wounds.
I got another corpse, another viceroy.
Victimless crime, then. Why'd they have to pick the biggest game of the season to pull this shit? You trying to ruin it for everybody?
Squad, we've got two bodies in the basement of May Stadium. Gangbangers.
Copy, we're sending forensics.
Roger the pull now by Jorge Sanova, who ended with an outstanding 15-7 record last season. We're watching an epic confrontation between two old rivals here today, and this game couldn't be any closer.
Looks like a game.
Big base steal is on this team with 27 steals this series, but Sanova's watching them like a hawk. That's a pitch and a hit, and it looks like... yeah, that's a foul ball. Roger's not falling for that one. Both men, of course, experts at the mind game. Two on, two out, folks. Something's gonna get soon, and it could go either way. Sanova pitches, that's a big hit!
Got a known viceroy in the VIP lounge. We're gonna check him out.
Okay, I'm coming up.
Slow down there, Speedy. We need you down there. Make sure we don't get any surprises.
All right.
He's not moving unless I give him a reason.
Hey, you, sir. Yeah, you,
this
come here.
This is bullshit, man. You ain't got no probable cause.
We're just talking.
Hey, man, look, I got my tickets right here.
No, keep your hands where I can see them.
Hey, this is bullshit. Jay didn't do nothing wrong.
Get back now. You're viceroys, aren't you?
That ain't illegal, right?
Don't get smart. How did you two afford VIP tickets?
Bet she makes more than you do.
Yeah?
Hey, yo, Didi, calm down, all right? Don't give him nothing making use.
Something tells me if we run you shit stains through the system, we'll come up with plenty we can use. I need to see ID. Both of you.
Well, I ain't showing shit.
You are in for a hell of a ride, dude.
Thank you.
Bad boy. The police are about to lock this whole place down. I'm stuck unless we create a major distraction. I want to cut the power and slip past them.
To the whole stadium? I thought you wanted to keep the vigilante out of the news. Everything's connected to the CTOS with a serious firewall.
Right now, I need to get out of the stadium. Can you find me the nearest access point?
In the next room. Well, you'll need to find someone with security clearance.
Security guard should have access. All these cops, there's gotta be one around.
Hey, you Alan?
Yeah, I am. You got an evacuation plan, right?
Of course we do.
Good, we need to get moving on it.
We're not gonna evacuate 40,000 people so we can play cowboys and Indians. But you got an isolated incident in the basement, we can close the basement. I got no problem with that.
That'll do it.
This whole place is about to fill up with Chicago PD. That's gonna cause a panic. We need to shut the game down and get people out of here safely.
Oh, shut it down, eh? I can't make that call.
Well, then call somebody who can make that call, please.
Okay, hang on.
Where are you, Jordy?
What?
Is it all over town? Okay, I do
looks
not
like it's out for blocks.
I don't think I have to put up with this shit. Power went out. All over. What?
Move!
Oh God!
Where am I?
this. Man. Finally got the goddamn trigger. Just need to break through. Push Marty's hard. They're just not gonna work on this guy, so I need to give him a second. Guilt is eating him up.
Telling us.
I'll give him a couple of days. And then I'll start reaching out. I need to get my mind off things. Lucky for me, the city's full of distractions. They can't hide from me. I'll have to thank CTOS one day. Simple breach of their facial recognition software, and I've got access to everyone's personal details.
This
douchebag.
Oh, come on, no way.
Excuse me.
No. No.
Mama said. I said.
That guy's out of control. I'm not gonna let him hurt anyone today. Simple trace of his call, and he's mine.
No.
I don't.
Yep.
Seriously.
No.
Yeah.
He's here somewhere. Just move carefully. Don't get spotted. Let the profiler do the work. This should be in. This guy's really close now. There he is. His target must be close. Let's see how this plays out.
Okay, that's what...
Hey! We need to talk.
There's nothing to talk about. We're done. Deal with
You're
it.
You're so fucking wrong. I'm not done yet.
Get away!
I gotta stop him now.
I'll scream!
Oh, not your business.
Dead. God.
You won't bother anyone now.